No. All right, we're out here in Redding, California with the DeMarini Legacy. Dual stamp bat with a 12-inch barrel, aluminum handle. It's got a balanced feel to it and a 30-ounce model. Definitely liking the performance out of it, though. Ball's really jumping off the bat, good exit speed, and getting good distance. This thing was pretty new, and ball's coming off pretty good. We're hitting 44 375s and 52 300s, a couple rocks mixed in there. It's about mid-40s, maybe, I'm saying. It's pretty cold, but I'm definitely liking this bat. Good performance, and really looking forward to get a chance to swing it later this year.